small dice. The small dice is a 1/4-inch cube. To start from the beginning, bring your vegetable to room temperature. Next, peel and square off the vegetable to create flat sides. Next, make parallel cuts lengthwise to create 1/4-inch slices. Another series of 1/4-inch cuts are made to produce bâtonnet cuts. Gather up the bâtonnet pieces so that the ends line up, and then cut into 1/4-inch cubes.